Well, new this morning, Michigan farmers and lawmakers want a higher tariff on dried tart cherries imported from Turkey. But that request would increase the price of $1 worth of cherries to $6.48. Farmers, though, say Turkey is hurting their cherry business.